just got a brand new laptop.
Weather outside is frightful, but that fire is delightful. Since we've no place to go.
The main reason I purchased this laptop is because my old one is on its last leg, and now it's time for an upgrade. This laptop is equipped with a Ryzen 7 5600H and an RTX 3050 Ti. It has no issue running anything I throw at it. I've tested less intensive games like Super Auto Pets, and also I tested Valorant at high settings, and I was seeing an average of 200 FPS in the range and 180 FPS in the deathmatch. Oh, and also, did I mention that it has a 165Hz refresh rate screen as well? On the back of the laptop, it has a bunch of ports, 3 USB 3.0s, 1 HDMI, 1 Ethernet, and 1 USB Type-C port. The price tag of $899, I would say this is an incredible deal considering the current GPU market. You can find them even cheaper at Best Buy with an open box, but overall, I'm very excited to use this laptop. And let me know, is this a good deal? Follow for more.